Hi, my name's Kyle Longwell. I'm a product manager of software and clinical care here at Cochlear. If the recent global pandemic has shown us anything, it's that we need to further prioritize at-home hearing healthcare support and ensure the care delivery model is more accessible and convenient for all of our patients. With Remote Check, hearing health professionals now have the ability to offer an at-home, clinician-enabled testing tool that allows recipients with a Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor to complete a series of hearing tests from a compatible smartphone using their Nucleus Smart App. The results of these tests are then sent remotely to you, their clinician, for review. As the hearing health professional, you can then access those results by logging into the My Cochlear Clinic professional portal to review a comprehensive overview of your patient's hearing health. Remote Check is designed to provide a snapshot of your patient's hearing health so that you can quickly determine whether a patient is on track, progressing well, or maybe whether further clinical intervention may be required. It allows you to screen for a broad range of clinical issues similar to those that you might check for during a face-to-face follow-up appointment. During a typical clinical visit, you would take into account the subjective information, how the patient thinks they're doing with their device, as well as objective information, how they perform on speech perception tests or sound field audiograms. All of these pieces of information are then pulled together to paint a full picture of how the patient is doing. And Remote Check is no different. Each activity you assign to the patient is designed to provide part of an overall picture of their hearing health. You, as the hearing health professional, would then use your judgment and expertise to decide what further steps are required in order to support the patient in their device use. The Remote Check activities provide screening across four key areas. Implant site photos provide a physical site check to allow you to look at skin flap, magnet retention, or incision needs. The hearing performance tests and questionnaires provide objective and subjective feedback on patient performance and may also indicate if reprogramming or other clinical intervention may be required. Equipment and device status can also be assessed with things like an impedance check and also via subjective feedback in the questionnaires to determine if any equipment that the patient may have, like their mic covers, may need replacement. And finally, usage data and additional questionnaire feedback provide insights that let you assess the device management of the patient and whether further support or help might be needed by your patient. For your cochlear implant recipients, Remote Check is designed to provide a convenient, time-saving option of care that supplements the traditional in-clinic care that they receive today. It offers the ability for consistent and more accessible health monitoring, and can provide peace of mind and confidence to your patients by allowing them to provide immediate hearing health data to you, their clinician, all while potentially reducing unnecessary travel burdens to the clinic. Using this technology, clinicians will not only be able to provide a more convenient avenue of care to your patients, but may also allow you to free up more appointment times. A solution like Remote Check can help clinicians prioritize caseloads, reduce unnecessary visits for patients that are progressing well, or perhaps allow you to spend more quality time with patients who have complex needs or counsel those patients seeking initial candidacy assessments. Over the last decade, Cochlear has been heavily focused on expanding and improving digital and remote care services. During these unprecedented times of change, we're proud to be the leader in providing innovative solutions that allow our clinical partners to continue treating patients without the need for an in-person appointment, ultimately ensuring our recipients continue to hear and stay connected.